Hi guys! Another interesting vlog for today. But before we start, I would like to invite each and every one of you to please like, share, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell for the updates of the video. I hope you watch the video till the end. This is Classy Ruthie. Let's start. The topic of the video is regarding microneedling treatment. This device is used to prick the skin. The purpose of this smoother, firmer, and toned skin. Microneedling is most used on the face and may treat various scars, wrinkles, and large pores. The microneedling is invasive, requiring no downtime. It's considered for most people who are in good health. This procedure is not safe for a severe acne and doing medications, and for pregnant women. You'll experience minor redness, irritation for a few days after the procedure. Guys, we will start the procedure of the microneedling treatment. And this is the cartridge. I will use the 16-pin cartridge for my doctor pen. Dito po, silver part, yung adjustment. Para po sa forehead, 0.75mm po yung cheeks and neck is 1.0mm. Chin part is 0.75mm. Now, we will start by putting a hyaluronic serum. Yan po. Masay na po natin. Kailangan basang-basa siya. And we will set it to 0.25 for the nose and under eye. And we'll start na sa cheeks. Kailangan po in circular motion. Masakit siya pero as I said earlier, mataas po yung tolerance ko sa pain. tayo sa ano. The forehead. Guys, meron po siyang level. From level 1 to level 6. It means yung power po niya. We'll use the level 3. Supposed to be, guys, nilalagyan to ng numbing cream. But for me, mataas po yung ano, pain tolerance ko. That's why I don't need the numbing cream. Do the circular. We'll go to nose at saka sa under eye. Kung mahina po yung ano, yung pain tolerance ninyo, the chin part, where the chin part is 0.75. Kaya kailangan po basa-masa siya ng serum para po madulas. As we grow older, pati po sa neck part, nakikita po na umiidad na yung tayo. Nakita nyo guys? Namumula siya. Kasi po, I'll show you po. Ayan yung needles niya. Needles po yun. 16 needles. Mainit siya sa mukha. I-diffuse pa po natin ng hyaluronic. Guys, yung pakiramdam po niya is parang binabanat yung face ninyo. Ngayon po, kung ang target niyo lang is to remove scars once a month is the best treatment. But for gaining or putting additional collagen, you have to do this para po sa wrinkles ninyo, and then of course collagen, and then large pores. Yan. Look, umpisa lang po masakit, pero now parang ini-stretch niya yung mukha ko. I hope na natutunan dito sa tutorial about microneedling treatment. And nasabi ko na rin po yung mga benefits nito sa first part ng video. The next video is using microneedle and BB glow. Papakita ko po yan lahat sa inyo sa next vlog ko, guys. And sana po nagustuhan ninyo yung video ko. Way, this one is made in Korea. And this is the cheapest saloon. It's around 1,800 yen, 60 ml. And look, and then you can buy this also, Dr. Pen. If you are interested, just leave the comment down below, and I will answer all the questions na itatanong po ninyo, guys. Sana po nagustuhan niyo yung video, and kita-kita tayo sa next vlog ko. This is Classy Ruthie saying bye.